should have never looked behind the curtain.
That was dodgy.